Hey, it's a wonderful day in Jesus. God bless you. This is Pastor Vance. I want to just do a short teaching with you about what happens when you get baptized in the Holy Ghost and how important it is for you as a believer to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit and then receive your prayer language. I mean, it will revolutionize your life. Once you get saved, God literally recreates your spirit. Titus 3:5 says the Holy Spirit goes in and regenerates you, makes you a new generation. Regenerate. Like you belong to the father generation, your mother and father generation, but when you come into the kingdom of God, you have a regeneration. The Holy Spirit recreates your spirit, makes you look just like the Father on the inside. So once you receive that born-again spirit, God sent the promise of the Holy Spirit. Jesus said in John 14, he says, you know, I must go away. If I don't go away, the Holy Spirit can't come. But once I'm gone, the Holy Spirit will come, and he will not only be on you, but he'll be in you. And I'm telling you what, the Holy Spirit came in the book of Acts. The Lord Jesus gave them instructions. He said, go up into the upper room and wait for the promise of the Father. And so in Acts 2, it says they were up there in one mind and one accord. I'm going to read some scriptures to you. On the day of Pentecost, and fully come, they were all in one accord and in one place. And suddenly there came a sound from heaven. I'm telling you, heaven is full of sound. There's a rushing mighty wind, and it filled the whole house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them divided tongues as a fire, and it sat upon each of them. And they were filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. Now look here clearly. This is the promise being fulfilled. Jesus said, go wait for the promise of the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit rushed in like a mighty sound, like a wind, and it filled them. They were filled from the inside. Jesus said, out of your belly, out of your innermost being, rivers of living water shall flow. That's in John 7:37. Well, this happened on Acts 2. And it says, as the Holy Spirit filled them, they spoke in tongues. So that Spirit that comes in, the Holy Spirit, when it comes in, you will speak in tongues. It'll be your voice box and your tongue. And what that does is it empowers you. Acts 1:8 says, you shall receive power after the Holy Spirit has come upon you to be a witness. When you receive the Holy Spirit, it changes you. It empowers your spirit man to grow in the Lord. The Holy Spirit is the third part of the Trinity. He is the part of the Godhead. He is totally co-equal with the Father and the Son. And you know what? When you invite the Holy Spirit into your spirit, you actually receive God Himself living inside of you. It will revolutionize your life. You know, He comes with a prayer language. And not to get into too much of the detail of the lesson, but I want to just share with you a couple scriptures out of 1 Corinthians 14. It says here, 1 Corinthians 14, verse 2, for he who speaks in tongues does not speak unto men, but unto God. For no man understands him, however in the Spirit he speaks mysteries. When you get filled with the Holy Spirit, you get a prayer language that goes right into the throne of God. It is a constant communion with the Father, with the Son, Jesus Christ. It says that Jesus, when he died, he rose from the dead. He ascended to the Father on the right hand. And he released the Holy Spirit on this earth. And when you receive the Holy Spirit and receive your prayer language, when you pray in tongues, it's going straight back into the throne room. The Father and the Son are answering it. The mysteries that you begin to pray out of that, they are mysteries of who Christ is in you, to you, and through you, the hope of glory. That's Colossians 1, 26 and 27. I encourage you, if you've never been baptized with the Holy Spirit, I want you to pray this prayer with me. I want you to receive your prayer language right now. I'm telling you, the Holy Spirit's in this room with me right now. I feel the anointing of God. If you'll pray this prayer, the Holy Spirit will baptize you, and that prayer language will bubble up in you. You speak those words out, and you receive the baptism today, and you change forevermore. Now, I want you to just pray this with me out loud. Say, Father God, in the name of Jesus, I receive the infilling of the Holy Spirit. Baptize me right now, Lord. I'm hungry. I desire to be filled with the Holy Spirit. Father, I just pray for this person right now as they pray that prayer that you'll be released over them and they'll be filled with the Holy Spirit. They'll begin to speak in tongues. If you're praying in tongues right now, I'm telling you, it's the most exciting relationship you've ever imagined. You have the person of the Godhead dwelling inside of you, and he is to reveal Jesus. It's such an exciting journey. God bless you. I look to hear from you.